Welcome to another video on the macOS how-to tutorial. In this video, we will see how we can change the size of the dock in macOS. So what we do is we will click on the system settings. Here, we will go to desktop and dock. And here, we can find the size. You can increase the slider in order to increase the size of the dock. We can see the live effect here. Whenever I increase or decrease the size, the dock size is increasing and decreasing. And after that, we can find the magnification option. So here, if you want that, you can change this value also, which is nothing but when you take the cursor on the icons which are present in the dock, those icons will be magnified. For example, if I go for large for magnification, and now if I take the cursor, you guys can see this effect. So depending on your choice, you can choose the values in here and you can resize the dock in macOS. So this is it guys for this particular video. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. For more tutorials, subscribe to the channel.